Madison Cowell, and my number is 25.
I'm Jackie Obed, I'm 15, and we're going to speak about day 6 and 7 on iLeach. Day 6 was Yudzayin Tammuz, Yudzayin Tammuz.
We woke up, we had a very long night at guard duty, and we had to go to sleep till 3 o'clock.
It was 5 o'clock in the morning.
5 o'clock in the morning, we went to sleep, and we woke up 3. Okay, and then...
And when we woke up,
Explain the guard duty, explain the guard duty.
The guard duty was we were protecting a settlement from Arabs in the night, and our presence is very important to keep them away. And we stayed up until 5 o'clock, about the time when that fest actually started. And when we got back, we went to sleep, and we slept straight until 3 o'clock. And
we woke up and we had a class by Shuel on going to Tammuz.
And then after that we had planned on watching a movie, and it turned into a slumber party.
We all cuddled together, Jackie and Green. Very cute.
Then the fast eventually ended at 15, and we started our Krav Maga and first aid.
Krav Maga
competition.
Yeah, we had a lot of races back and forth, and the girls dropping tali, good times. And
learning what to do when somebody's holding a knife to your neck, and I don't know, very great stuff. Then we went to sleep, and we had an early wake up the next day, day 7. And we did the most rewarding hike in iLeach.
It was amazing. I never knew how much we could accomplish, and who would think we could do that hike? It was crazy, and we really worked so hard together, and we got to jump in these crazy pools, and it was so fun. All the pictures we took, and the waterfalls, and
that hike was something special.
Yeah.
And then when we got back, and we.
We went to Elaine Pointer, and she told us a story about her son that died in a terrorist attack, and it was very inspiring, and we really got moved from that story. And
she wrote a book in the perspective of her younger son, of why her son had to die, and what happened, and things like that, of her younger son's perspective. And after that, we got home.
Exhausted.
Yeah.
And we went straight to sleep without the game.
Straight to sleep. caught up on sleep.
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, and that was day 7.
Right.
Day 6 and 7.
What did we learn? So we learned that even though it was very, you feel like it's not going to work out. The movie thing, we were all so upset at first. Why is it not working? We were dying to watch a movie. We were all exhausted. And then it's really turned out to be such a fun time. We're all cuddling together and meeting to a little slumber party, It was very fun. So there's always another option, another way.
Yeah, if things don't work out, you make the best of it. You get through it together. Mm-hmm. And when everybody's together and working at the same goal, then everything turns out to be much better than it is when you're alone.